Hey friends, when you gather your materials for this very cool walking water project, remember you can use food coloring, body paint, watercolor paint, or even fruit juice. Have fun!